welcome to the golf club. Pretty pumped to be out today, having some golf. Let's see what we can do out there on the tee. This could be in the rough. All right, back on the fairway. I like this stuff. This is not looking decent. Great bounce. I thought for sure it was heading for trouble. Looking at a 210 or so yard shot here. Definitely wasn't solid contact. Not too bad, not too bad. You're on the fairway. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Slightly to moderately disappointing there. Okay, let's see what you can do with this 7-footer. Nice putt, we're in there. Okay, starting off at 3 over par. Okay, hole number 2. Let's see what you can do here. No good. Pretty deep rough here. I'm not going to sugarcoat it. Okay, looks like about 18 feet from here. Three feet to the hole here. Oh, so close. All right, let's take a peek at the scorecard. 6 over for the round. Par 4 here. Let's have a nice clean drive. This is a beauty. And we were right around 225 yards out here. This could be dirty. Five-footer here, nothing too bad. Oh goodness, that was thoroughly disappointing. Okay, let's finish out. Let's see how this all adds up. Sitting at 8 over for the round. Okay, let's tee up another one. We got hole number 4. Little 5-footer here, nothing too scary. Solid par, well done. Okay, so that's gonna keep you at 8 over for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Nice, should be in the fairway. Alright, we're about 215 yards from the pin here. Looks like some rough coming up here. Okay, we're about 17 feet out here. Interesting choice. Let's get back on the green there. The grass is supposed to get shorter as you progress. Okay, let's see what you can do with his 8-footer. Ouch. All right, let's see how these numbers add up.